Hey, Hockey Night Channel. You're still my friend, right?
Well,
yeah. Who else is gonna do videos with you? This episode is inspired by another YouTuber that I watch, and of course it's going to be attached to one of the other videos, sort of like a response video. And he wanted to know, how exactly do you get to be friends again with someone, or yes, a girl that you really, really liked, and you realized it wasn't going to turn out? And how do you become friends again? Well, I've never been comfortable giving relationship advice because, well, you're looking at the one man who exists solely in the friend zone. Now, the friend zone is sort of determined on whether an actual guy and a girl can be, well, just friends. Now, I happen to, experience the friend zone quite a bit. That's because, all women just seem to see me as just a friend. You know, ladies out there watching it right now, you know that one guy that you're so nice to you, and you'd always trust them, and you can always tell them your secrets, you can always confide in them, but for whatever reason, they're never seen as anyone else but just a friend. Well, congratulations. You're talking to the Mr. Friendzone. Anyway, so for those of you who are actually looking to get into the friendzone or back into a friendzone, first of all, God help your soul. I can actually tell you by experience, this is how it's done. And you can do it within, three separate steps. If you just follow these examples, you too can be in the friend zone. Step number one is actually quite simple. All you have to do is just, listen. Pay attention. Hear what the girl is saying. That's one of the... that just happens to be one of the complaints that women have most about men. We don't listen. We can hear you, we understand you, you're speaking our language, but most often we don't listen. So when they're trying to tell you about their lives, what their doubts, fears, and everything else about them, you really have to listen. Don't be a passive and hear them. Just really absorb it all in. Try to understand from her perspective. Step number two is a little bit more difficult, but from if you have a little bit more practice at it, maybe you too can be in the friend zone. Step number two is keeping your word. Your word is your bond. You have to realize that most women, they kind of go for the bad boy. They don't, if you're dressed nicely, you try and give some kind of clean appearance, you don't have any wild tattoos, or you don't heavy drink, or you don't, you're not one of the bad boys. So, and your personality also has to reflect that stable relationship type of guy. Now, and keeping your word is also a big component of that. You have to be seen as a gentleman, someone courteous and respectful. And if you want this girl or to be your friend, she has to believe you and believe what you say. So keep your word. If you say you're going to do something, do it. Step number three is the most difficult to achieve, but with the right personality, the right understanding, the more discipline you have, you too can find yourself in the friend zone. And this is this idea, this concept is also brought about the unselfish manner. You have to understand the first and foremost rule to being in the friend zone. It's all about her and her happiness. Even if her happiness is found in the arms of another guy, you have to understand the peace and the knowing and the tranquility of knowing that her happiness must come first, not yours. If you truly want to still remain friends with this girl, you have to understand that as long as she's happy and she's comfortable and she's content, even if that happiness is found in the arms of another man, as long as she is happy, then you must learn to be happy for her. So there you have it. Follow these three steps and you too can find yourself in the friend zone. So guys, if you understand where I'm coming from, please leave a comment below or wherever appropriate. If you see the comment section below, help me give some advice to my guy friend who somehow, for some strange reason, or wants to be in that friend zone. So give a little advice. Ladies, if you want to help him out and help him understand what it's like to be that just a friend, leave a comment below, and maybe together we can start discussing about this whole concept of the friend zone. So, thanks for watching.